I'm getting there. Right now it's the one that's hard to get around my neck. So, this is called a bouzouki. It's originally a Greek instrument. The Greek instrument has a much smaller body. It's got a rounded back like a Neapolitan-style mandolin. The scale length is about the same. A guy named Johnny Moynihan went to the continent, brought one back to Ireland about 1966. He was a member of a band called Sweeney's Men, which also included Donna Lunny and Andy Irvine and a couple of other people that went on to do nothing in Irish music. At the time, they started to become popular in sessions and whatnot. Now you can't swing a dead cat without somebody playing one in an Irish or Scottish band. Usually, this is the oddball for the set. This is the kind of stuff that you normally hear it play. This comes from far eastern Ireland, a place called Serbo-Croatia. This is a dance tune called a horo. This particular one is about 400 years old, but it has a number of embellishments, and this particular version I learned off a recording from the 1920s.